Hashanah.
Unasikia huko, we are not missing anything here.
Tunaenda kuhakikisha kama we are going now to ensure that it was only Judith on her own decision which made her to come and be baptized. If there was any influence of any other person from the family, she's going to tell us. There is another question. There are two.
Na maulizo mawili.
We want to make sure.
Tunataka tuelewe
why and what she's going to do with the baptism.
Kwa nini na ataenda kufanyia ubatizo huo nini?
The next question is this.
Judith,
as you came to be baptized today on your own decision.
Kama vile ulikuja kubatizwa kwa sababu ya kwa uamuzi wako mwenyewe.
How long are you going to work on this baptism you are going to take today?
Miaka mingapi ambao utatumikia ubatizo ambao umeupata?
Amen, amen.
I will wait all my life.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Is there anything which can hinder us to baptize her?
No.
Ambao linaweza kuacha tusimbatize?
Hapana.
Matayo 28:9 na mstari wake wa 19.
We are going to baptize Judith in the name of the Father.